let's say, origins of woman and man, you understand that the black woman was created through prokaryotic cells, which are nothing more than interstellar cellular molecules and organisms. So with that being said, once the sun vibrates past 800 terahertz frequency, go look up the electromagnetic spectrum, hit images, and look at it from radio all the way to gamma rays, and you're going to see the electromagnetic wave begin to condense as it gets closer to gamma rays. Now what happens is, once it gets past 800 terahertz frequency, it begins to condense into melanin. So melanin is solidified light, and along this condensation, as elements are being created, cells are also being created as well, which science will confirm. Stars actually carry genes. You are made up of billions of year old carbon. Your genes in your body come from stars that explode billions of years ago. You also get your cells from the sun. These cells are called